succeeded. Though Vukodlak has extraordinary power, his exile from the world makes him weak. He must act through Labusa, who wields great power within our haven. But in just a few years, I have usurped all of Labusa's power and left her a wretched outcast in the cathedral of flesh she helped build. Stripped her of her soul. She is a pitiable creature indeed. Tears to shed.
Thank you.